Hi guys, my name is AMIT PUROHIT. I'm really happy and like overwhelmed that I'm part of this event, which is Natraaj Sir's gallery. And first place, I remember when I met him at a coffee shop, he just asked me for my 20 minutes and I was like shocked and surprised. I said, 20 minutes, how can it's possible to pull up a picture? Like picture of this quality, it's not possible. So I went all the way to his place. He just took good 20 minutes and a coffee cup and I'm done with the shoot. No makeup, nothing. This guy has a vision. Like if you see all the pictures, every picture is speaking for itself. Like everything is a painting, like somebody has drawn these pictures. Like the lighting is so perfect, the faces, the kind of tags he has given, like you see. And you know, when you see a picture having a tag, you can just, you know, as an emotional person, or if you have that emotional content, you can connect with it. The kind of an emotion he was having, he has pulled actors, some are non-actors, but this is the greatest thing about a visionary, that they shoot, they know what they want out of it. So I think we all are in the right hands of like Natraaj sir, and it's just the beginning, I must say. Happy 2019.